Would you eat broccoli that tastes like bubblegum? McDonald's wanted to do just that, make big bubblegum flavored broccoli and put it in their Happy Meal. They thought it would be a cool way to offer healthier food to kids on their menu. But when they asked kids in a focus group what they thought, they weren't excited. They were too confused about it. So McDonald's gave up on the idea of the Hubba Bubba broccoli.